Hello, Jan. Thank you very much for having me on your radio show today. I'm here to talk about my new album, Sea of Blues.
Matt Walklate is the next guest in Album Inside.
The first song on the album is called Could Have Been and is recorded completely live. There's no overdubs.
Don't think what we could have been.
The third track is called The Sun Never Shines. I recorded this with a guitarist and singer called Tom Atta. And the track is a kind of Delta blues track with Tom on slide guitar.
If the sun never shines, it'll wither on the vine. Well, if the sun never shines, it'll wither on the vine.
Now, the last track on the album is called Dubbed and Burning. And this is a reggae treatment of an old traditional song called Keep Your Lamp Trimmed and Burning, which was played by Blind Willie Johnson and Mississippi Fred McDowell, amongst other people. The album is available only as a download at the moment on iTunes and Amazon and Bandcamp and Google Play, etc. Hopefully, one day, if I can afford to, I will make a proper CD, maybe even some vinyl, who knows. But I hope that your listeners enjoy the album. If they want to get in touch with me, I'm easy to find. I have quite a strange name. My name is Matt, with one T, and the surname is Walklate, W-A-L-K-L-A-T-E.
Matt Walklate is the guest of Album Inside. Next Monday night, 7 o'clock Central European Time.